So today I got inspired from Halloween because, you know, Halloween is around the corner. I'm gonna do a semi-macabre tutorial. Let's go ahead and get the tutorial started, shall we? So I finished this part of the eyeliners. You can see the eyeliner is very thick. That's exactly what I want for this look. So, as you can see, I did my eyes, and I did my foundation, my contouring, and now I'm gonna start with the Halloween part. So that's basically it. This is the whole look. It's Halloween-y and creepy. I hope you like it and I hope you try it. Until next time, everybody, I'll see you. Bye-bye.